The following contest is a championship tournament semi-finals match. Making his way to the ring from Jersey City, New Jersey. Weighing in at 257 pounds, Iron.
You can see exactly why the arena is full here tonight. This is a match with major stakes.
A guy who treats every match as if it's the biggest one of his career. He definitely plans to steal the show tonight.
And his opponent from Charleston, West Virginia, weighing in at 255 pounds, the NXT champion, Tiger Jacob Jones.
Just look at the swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger. Really, Saxton? You know, a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, what else is new?
The champ planning to show his dominance in this division with an emphatic win tonight. Semi-finals action. It's crunch time now, gentlemen. The end is in sight. Nice. That'll either wake you up or knock you out. Oh, ouch. Scratch with a kick. Leg drop. Oof.
A handful of hair.
And turn it into a mat slam.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
Side slam. Looking for an early pin. Lifts up the shoulder.
He's really trying to rush this match.
Ooh. Oh, man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow. And the unabated offense continues.
Yeah, he's got to surmount this storm coming at him.
Now's a chance for him to get back into this match.
Brainbuster!
If you're on the receiving end of that move, you got to be rethinking a few things.
That is, if you can think at all right now.
Hoist it up.
Suplex! Oh, saw it coming. Uh-oh. Elbow drop. Scoot slam. Oh, man.
Setting up. That one came down to a razor-thin margin.
Shifts it back onto him. Oh, a knee. Lights out.
Just caught flush.
He's getting a little battered now. Uh-oh. Elbow drop.
Oh, no. One of the most dreaded maneuvers in all of sports entertainment.
Into the pin attempt.
Two.
And he powers out.
Able to squeeze that shoulder out. So close.
Clothesline. Avoided contact and brought a big attack of their own. No. Break his arm. Vicious.
Oh.
get the shoulder up. You would think he'd be out of it after taking that maneuver.
And I think to get the pinfall, you have to try that maneuver one more time.
Oh, my right! And some attitude. The springboard attack fails to land. Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Middle rope. That one fails to land.
Missed the ball.
Up ropes. Leg drop.
Things are getting risky. This will not end well.
He just keeps dealing out punishment with every move.
It's a sign he's got his opponent figured out. He's running on empty right there. He needs to give himself some room to regroup fast.
Two. And a kick out of two. What a match.
Expected that one. Reversal after reversal, proving they did their homework.
He switches it back around. And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
Oh, look at this. Is it enough, guys? Is it enough to get back in this match?
Wow.
So far, so good.
This deep into a match is where trouble arises, where injuries may occur. You've got to think long-term and consider your future fights.
And I guarantee you that throwing in the towel is the furthest thing these superstars are thinking about.
Jacob Jones.
And he certainly proved himself a superstar to watch with this one.
That's what happens when you put in the preparation and the training.